This message is dedicated to the one who receives it. I see an outing, a get-together with a group of people, close friends or family. This will be very important get-together as someone in this group is leaving and will not be around for too long. So make the most of it while it lasts. I also see someone attempting to get your attention, but I feel they have no chance as they are not even seen by you or recognized, but that still doesn't stop them, and time will only tell just how far they will go to get your attention. I also see a shoe, a stocking, a phone, number 2, and a pair of twins. This tells me that a new path is awaiting you, and you will be protected and supported by those around you and the invisible angelic forces near you. Also, with this rebirth of a new beginning in your journey, you will either find or get to know of your true twin soulmate and have a chance at starting or rebooting at the same time, nourishing a love so loyal, so sincere, and so unique for you that it will be reciprocated two folds back. And finally, have a say in the way that you want your life to play out and prioritize what matters. Love and light. Namaste.